I was never allowed to have friends over for a sleepover. Yeah, because my dad thinks they all steal. Yeah, but I was allowed to go sleep at my friend's house because my dad also believes I'm a thief. So I bring things home and make it all better. Yeah. And, you know, I never had allowance. I hear people talk about allowances and stuff like that. And I gotta say, it's never a thing for me. This is how it works in the house. I'll tell you this is how it works. If we want something, we ask for it. And whatever my dad buys is guaranteed to be fake. Yeah. When I was 14, I asked my dad for Ninja Turtles on my Nintendo, and he got me Ninja Frogs. I don't even know how that's possible. It wasn't until I was 21 I realized DVD came in boxes. Because all my DVD were in bags. It's always fake. Right? There's always one of those that, like, you know, someone's sitting in the middle of a theater with a camcorder, and it's, like, shaking the whole time. Every 20 minutes, some guy would stand up, walk, and run in front of it. I'd be like, Dad, what is that? He's like, oh, that's 3D. I'm like, I don't think that's how it works.